Women are not baby-making machines, but when we don't have strong reproductive rights, we're treated as if that's all we are. So we're going to explain why that's a problem for people and for the planet, using toast-making machines, of course.
Don't you mean toasters?
Yeah.
All right, everyone, let's talk toasters and toast. Every day, toasters all over the world are popping out little toasts. The toasts need butter and jam to really thrive and be great. But the supply of butter and jam isn't infinite, and the toasts are leaving behind growing piles of crumbs that are messing up the kitchen. But there's such a thing as a toast blocker. Actually, there are lots of different kinds of toast blockers, and a toaster can pick any one that works best for it. Getting the best information about toast making and toast blocking, of course, starts in school. And when toasters spend more time in school, they choose to have fewer toasts. So in a lot of kitchens, the rates of toast making are actually going down, which means higher quality of life for both the toasters and the toasts. When we talk about reproductive rights, we can talk a lot about crumbs and limited butter and jam. But what we should really be talking about is how strong reproductive rights are pretty much unparalleled in reducing poverty and improving quality of life for men, women, and children all over the world, which is especially crucial when climate change comes barreling into the kitchen. And in regions of the world that are most susceptible to climate change, 225 million women want to be able to prevent unplanned pregnancy, but aren't using modern forms of birth control. A lot of this has to do with both misinformation and cultural mistrust. For centuries, women of color across the world have been subject to oppressive and racist ideology under the guise of family planning. So here's what we need to do for a healthier, happier, and more equitable planet. Give women and men open, factual, and non-judgmental information about sex and contraception, starting at a young age. Second, support full access to reproductive health care. That includes free birth control. And third, ensure that women all over the world, in all communities, can attain high levels of education. Trust us, the toasters, the toasts, and the whole kitchen will all be better off for it. Hey, how's a woman like a toaster?
I don't know you.
Cause all a dude has to do is put the bread in, and then we do all the work to make the toast.
It's a good joke, Eve.
Thanks.